innocent little rabbit, aren't you? But you cannot simply do as you please.
This guy again? Did he make these puzzles to mess with me? To make things easier. Easy peasy. What now? Where am I?
Rise and shine, little one. What a shame. You were but a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you. So many sclerotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones? Time is running out, little one. Tick tock, tick tock. You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Whoopsie, you need a more discerning eye, my dear. Only 2 minutes left. No time for lollygagging.
I couldn't have done it without you! I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do. Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No! 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 No!
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him!
Your tenacity.
You take real damage.
Don't let her get away with that! You call this a show?
Oh,
Enough with the dilly-dally. Finish this!
Useless creature! Such a disappointment!
No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Where? Stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then.
What's this?
I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell? What's wrong? Okay. What? Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. This is... Why is there a picture of me?
Junk.
Hey, my stuff. What the hell? So you want me to play with dolls? Someone really went all out. Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. So creepy. No way. Seriously. Fuck you.
She's dead. So sad. Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you? Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?
Where have you hidden yourself?
likes Rose. Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party? Upstairs? I'll take a look.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? That thing you're looking for? Isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy. So many friends that it's never enough! Where do you think you are? Oh, look! Your families!
Enough of this shit!
Die! Die! Should be a chance! They were supposed to die and join me here!
Let's go!
What?
You stop it!
How are you even here?
Michael! Good, you made it out!
Evelyn? That little girl?
Supposed to be a family.
I You're completely obsessed with stupid old Rose! You'll die here! If you'd never been born, it would have been perfect!
Give up, Rose. Find that crystal. Give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Hey. Where the hell am I? What is this place? What? Is this where those copies of me came from? Been here. Who wrote all this? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there, Michael. It's through here. This one's the real deal. I can feel it.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? Was an illusion.
Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Something even he can manifest. He can't see you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Get away from my body! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on.
You can't escape, Rose. Ethan, persistence is always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I love you, but I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
With how intent you are on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
Don't resist. There will be wailing and gnashing. There's nothing to fear. Let's see this power. Here I come. Wretch, little girl. And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Offer yourself unto me. So much to lure you, but you're incredible! Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
You will fall! Come! Be by my side! Your time is at hand. I cultivated this world within the Megamonts. To resurrect you, no matter how many vessels there are, none have the power to return. That is why it must be. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this. Impossible! Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign!
I'll kill me. And you kill me. The only one who understands you. You just won't give up. You really are. That stubborn knife that shines inside you makes you the perfect vessel. How do you possess such power? Your suffering will never end!
Even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No, not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No, it was my choice, and I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back. Dad. the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels
like it.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
We need to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.